I was the first Venezuelan to win an international beauty pageant, Miss World. The most important of the time. For those who don't know, my name is Susana Duijm. When I returned to Venezuela, my dad took me to the Los Hermanos Alvarez Arepa's restaurant. They had created an arepa in my honor. It had chicken, avocado, peas, and mayonnaise. That day they named it La Reina. And since women with curves were called pepiadas, it became the Reina Pepiada.